Hey YouTubers, this is Jeremy again with another video. And Ben, this is another video on Minecraft 3. Basically a beginner's tutorial on
some
machine guns and launchers. So I'm starting
double
off.
Whammy.
Yeah. So I'm starting off with the P90.
And I'm starting off with the MP5.
So we're gonna do a little double whammy here, and we're going to do submachine guns. Then right after that, we are going to do the launchers. So P90, pretty good gun. Almost like an assault rifle, I'd say. Pretty much is, except the firepower doesn't really make it to be an assault rifle. So.
Fast gun, doesn't reload that quick. Well, it kind of does, but not as quick.
So we're just going to demonstrate. Like all machine guns, you know, one shot to the head, chest, so. A little burst is all you need. You don't really need to go crazy.
Here's the small. Usually you get it with just one bullet thing. And whenever you shoot it, you have to scope and then shoot.
And here's the XM25. This is a pretty amazing grenade launcher. So, here's the sights. For some reason I do not have my middle cross arrows, but it goes well, yeah, and you can mark your distance. So rapid fire or single fire, whatever you want.
You can hold it down like the MP5. Wait, change your class.
So here we have the PM9, which is a pretty good gun. It's got a big kick. I would use some, maybe some perks on that. So that's basically it. My secondary here is the M320 Gloom. If you guys know what Black Ops is, it reminds me of the Thumper. So,
kind of reminds me of the China.
Yeah.
I'm doing the, next I'm doing the UMP45 and the Javelin.
Sure. How did that work? I don't know. Well, I guess it wasn't really that direct on that shot, so. Next I'm going to show you the MP7 and the RPG7.
This is pretty quick gun. I don't think you would need a slave hammer for all this. I don't know. But, see, like Jeremy said in the beginning, head, chest, and shot. And here is the famous Javelin. And you need to lock on here. And it goes up in the air. And then it goes down.
So, here's the MP7. Pretty great gun. Has nearly no kick. Battery recoil. But as they play recoil, here's the RPG. Only two shots because it's not a very powerful rocket launcher. It is pretty powerful, but not as powerful as the AT4.
And I'm going to use the PP90M1 and Stinger.
There we go. Next up, then That's it, I'm finished, so...
The PP90M1 shoots pretty fast. Reloads pretty quick. Looks like the... You could probably use the clip as a water bottle. Because, I mean... Not that bad of a recoil. And... Pretty sweet gun.
So...
And this is the stinger. You need to lock on to a vehicle to shoot this, and once you shoot it, you just throw it down.
So that's pretty much it today. Be sure to watch our next video. Be sure to watch our next video on light machine guns. Which is
Everyone loves those.
Yeah. It's going to be pretty interesting, so check it out, stay tuned, and catch you later.